Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the Cat Life.
Welcome to Daniel.
I'm Adil.
I'm Adil.
And this is OSMO.
OSMO Learning Games makes it fun for children to learn using toys as teaching tools. OSMO is magic, bringing your child's game pieces and actions to life.
Huge shout out to OSMO for sending in this Little Genius Starter Kit plus Math Adventure for Zidane. For your very own, be sure to check out the link in the description below.
So in this video, we're gonna unbox, set up, and play two newly released games by OSMO, Counting Town and Shape Builder. So without further ado, let's play.
Let's learn?
Yeah. Let's play and learn. So before we begin, we're gonna go ahead and take a closer look at this box to give you guys an idea exactly what this is.
All right, so this is it, the Little Genius Starter Kit plus the Early Math Adventure, the two new games recently released by OSMO. We'll take a closer look into those two games a little bit later. This is the gameplay over here. You have the base on the bottom where the iPad sits on, and then the red tabletop scanner on top that covers the camera. You do have to provide your own iPad. Do check out the website for a full list of compatible devices. This kit does come with six games, the four original games plus the two new early math adventure games, designed for ages 3 to 5. Now flip this over, you have these cool little characters you can cut out, play with, decorate, do whatever it is you want to do. Right here, this is what I love, real play, real learning. That's what makes this awesome. Educate your children while maintaining a safe level of fun play. You can also purchase a lot more games for this, so check out the OSMO app or the website for a full list. And then off to the side of the box here, you have the display of all the contents inside.
All right, so let's go ahead and open this box up.
Open the box up.
Break the seal open.
You
excited?
Yeah.
Whoa, what do we got? What do we got? What do we got?
OSMO.
So I pulled both items out, and then this is to pull out the tray. What's this? Whoa, what is this? Remove the center, take a photo, and share. OSMO knot. All right, that's cool. Let's try this out. Let me take a picture of you so we can put this online real quick. Say cheese.
Cheese.
Say OSMO knot.
OSMO knot.
So cute. Okay, we're gonna see what else we got here. Put this aside. All right, so we got the playmat over here. It comes in this really cool folder that says OSMO knot name and my superpowers. Zidane, what kind of superpowers you got? What can you do?
Fly.
Fly? Oh, there you go. Perfect for the OSMO knot. So let's go ahead and take this out and see how it is. Okay, cool. You got the rubbery silicone playmat over here. So we'll show you that in a little bit when it's all set up. All right, next we're gonna go ahead and take a look at this box over here. We got the game pieces in this one. So let's take this out first. This says costume party and stories. So let's open this up and see what we get.
Yeah.
Okay, so you got a character here.
Oh, awesome.
And then, yeah, a bunch of costume pieces. So exciting, we're gonna check this out a little bit. Put this aside and see what else we have over here. Really nice cases, by the way. And then you got this one right here. It says ABC on this side and Squiggle Magic. So a couple more games that we're gonna be able to play with this over here.
Yay!
Whoa. So yeah, look at that. And check it out. I'm gonna play some games with it a little bit later, okay? So let's put this away for now. And we're gonna set everything up. Thank you. And then we're gonna set this up later, okay? All right, so we got one more box over here. You got the setup instructions, which I'll put aside and we'll set this up. And then you got the OSMO base and the piece that goes on top to set up your iPad so you can start playing. So let's go ahead and put this together and I'll show you guys how we set this up.
I'm not so heavy.
It's not heavy?
Yeah.
Well, there you go. It's also lightweight.
All
right, we're still setting up here. So you got the screen going. We're gonna set it up in your name. How about that? So to begin, you have to download OSMO World before you start, and that's what it's prompting you to do. So let's do that first, and we'll start playing. All right, so we got the entire app installed. Took maybe a couple minutes to do, not very difficult at all. We got our two games that we're gonna be concentrating on installed. We got Shape Builder and Counting Town. So let's go ahead and play one. We wanna play Shape Builder or Counting Town first?
Shape Builder.
Shape Builder it is, let's do it. Yeah! starting, look. So first things first, do you have your sticks, rings, and mat? We sure do. So we're gonna be using these for this game and the mat over here. So let's get this together. Yes. Put your iPad in the base. Simple enough. Just like that. Put reflector, yeah, you got it. Do it. Put reflector into the iPad. No, the other way. Just like that. Perfect, and we're on to the next. Oh, so we gotta pick a profile. Let's see what we got. Which one? Who do you want? Pick a character. You're picking that one? Okay, cool.
I don't like it.
No, you don't like that one? It's too late. You already picked it. Hold on, let me go back. Pick one.
Yeah.
That one? Okay, we'll go with that one. All right, let's do it. That's what Zidane wants, that's what Zidane gets. What's his name?
Tito.
Tito?
Yeah.
Tito, okay. This guy is called Tito. Alrighty, Shape Builder, let's play. Hit play button. I think we gotta put the mat in front of this, so we'll do this here.
Welcome to the Shape Builder's magical home. When you build special shapes on the playmat, they will transform. Are you ready?
Yeah. Yummy. Come here.
You now have the power to bake with shapes. Tap on the food below the oven to start baking. Clear the mat. Can you build a circle?
Yeah.
This is what a circle looks like.
You did it.
Incredible.
Whoa, you made a cookie.
The circle became a cookie. Now, let's put some toppings on this cookie. Choose the chocolate topping for your cookie. Clear the mat. Can you build a square? This is what a square looks like.
I can do that.
You need four of these, okay? Let's pull these aside.
Yeah.
And make a square from it.
Okay.
Okay, try it on the mat.
Your turn.
Daddy knows how to make it. You make the square.
You make it.
Okay, fine. I'll make the square. We have to make a square.
First, here,
close the square.
Close the square.
No. The bottom. Good job. Now move your hands.
Yay!
You did it!
Yay!
Awesome! Let's choose this hazelnut topping now. Clear the mat. Can you build a circle? A circle is a shape.
Okay, then.
No sides or vertices.
Try it. See if it works. Good job on the circle.
Okay, ready.
Okay, let go. Put it there and let it go. It likes it. It took it. Good job.
Whoa, this cookie looks delicious. Now press the green button to feed the
Yummy!
The oven loved the cookie. You're a great baker.
No cookie.
Let's cook some food for the oven. Tap the dish you want to cook.
Cheese.
Triangle? This is what a triangle looks like.
Nope, that's the wrong one. You gotta make a triangle.
Yeah.
Use these pieces again.
First, place a stick on your playmat. Next,
look, watch
place
it.
A second stick like this.
That's a circle again.
Then, place a third stick.
You gotta
to
use
make
these.
A triangle.
Use these to make a triangle. Try it. You gotta move this away. See, he's gonna say no, this is wrong. Uh-oh. Make it with this one. Here, you gotta put that one there first.
Yeah.
Okay, use the other two. Make a triangle.
First, place a stick on your playmat. Next.
Want me to help you?
Stick like
Did that. Help you?
Then, place a third stick to make a triangle.
You're a good boy.
I'm a good boy.
Yay!
That's a triangle.
Yay, triangle.
You got it? Good job.
Add what you want to this dish.
Do you want to try the other game now?
Yeah.
Okay, let's see what the other game's all about. So let's go back out of here. Exit this game. Say bye-bye, oven.
Bye-bye, oven.
How do I get back? Oh, wait, you can move around in this.
Mama.
Look at that. Oh, no, what is that? Broken. We're in the kitchen.
Hi.
Huh? That's all cool.
Ow.
Hmm? It hurts. Ouchie. Ouchie. Oh, it wants a circle. Oh, he wants you to fix it. Put a circle. Let's see what happens. He liked it. Hold on. Let's see what happens. Hey, good job. You fixed it. Oh, high five. You fixed it, Zidane. High five. Not my face. All right, let's see what other game we have. Let's exit from this one. Let's go home. Alrighty, so this was Shape Builder. That was fun. Let's try the other one now, shall we? So next we're gonna do Counting Town. Ready?
Yeah.
Alright, let's see what this one's all about.
I'm excited.
Me too. Osmo uses a camera. Oh, same setup. Let's start over.
Again?
Yeah, we gotta do it again. We won't have to do it after this time. Yes.
Yeah.
Counting Town. Whoa, that's so cool.
There?
You gotta build a town. Look, what are they saying?
This is Andy.
Who's that?
He is an explorer.
Andy.
Hi, Andy.
She has been traveling for a long
time.
Hi. Rest. This looks like.
We don't know what Andy wants yet. We have to wait.
Let's build a tent for Andy.
Oh, tent. Your favorite.
Hmm?
Press the plus button. Let's help Andy out, okay?
What's that?
Oh, that's the mat. So we have to clear it first. It says take everything off of it. Okay, everything's off? Good. Now watch it. We have to build a tent.
We are going to count some pieces.
Put them on the ground. You have to put it on the mat. Put it down. Ready? You keep it right here. Oh, we need one of those. We need the one circle, half circle. Which one's that?
There.
Get it. Good, we have it ready. Right, let's see what's next. Oh, it's telling you to build it. Do that.
Big blue sticks to make the roof.
Good.
Cozy tent.
Yeah, and I'll put the door. The door's right here. Yeah, that one.
Mm-hmm. All right. Hands up in the air.
Oh, hands up. That's our tent. It's sideways. That's so cool. So it took a picture of what we did over here and threw it on the screen. That is awesome.
Yay!
Yeah, that's so cool. Let's clear this up and try a new one, okay?
My tent.
Look at that's your tent. It's an Ham's tent.
Clear the
map. Hi, Dylan.
Andy is an expert at finding apples. How many people want an apple?
How many people? How many is there? Is that one?
Yeah.
Click it. Say one.
One.
Good job.
Fantastic. Let's share. Now, we are going to count using your colored pieces. Look for these pieces in the 10 frame and put the same ones on the mat. To know what they'd like,
good job.
Find these pieces and put them on the mat. When you are done, tap here.
Good job.
All right, hands up in the air. Wow, wonderful work. One.
This.
So yeah, you get the point here. This, it's actually very fun, very interactive. We've been playing with this for an hour now, and he's not getting tired of this. I think I'm done. Are you done?
No.
So I guess we'll play for another hour. This is good though. I mean, this is a great activity to do, and he's actually learning. He started off not knowing a couple of things, now he already knows it, so that's awesome. It's already an improvement. Well, there you folks have it, the two new games by OSMO, Counting Town and Shape Builder. Now, if you guys have any questions, be sure to put them in the comments below. Other than that, thanks for watching, guys.
Bye-bye.